when you walk out and all of your friends that you went to high school with, they're married and they work for Dell and they have a 401k and they have stock options, and your mom's driving you to NA meetings, and you're 26 or you're 30 or you're 34, and you've never once had any idea about what to do in this, on this spinning rock.
Bro, this is crazy. This is fucking crazy,
that was me. That was me, bro.
Oh, my.
All the way up until probably 29 years old. Here's what I will say to people watching this that have no clue. That have no clue what they want to do, how they want to do it. Because I was there. I was just there. It was a store. I was just there. I was just at it. Let me give you something. I started trying things. I knew I had something, and I didn't know what it was. I didn't know I wanted to be a YouTuber. I didn't have the luxury of knowing what it was. But I knew I had something. And let me tell you this. If you've made it through addiction or mental illness, you have something. Because a lot of people don't. If you are still kicking today, battling those demons, you have something, because a lot of people didn't wake up today because they couldn't make it. They couldn't cut it, and you fucking did. So you have something, but you might not know what it is.